Travis talking to driving his car.
Will you let him?
And he said, no, he won't let me. And I said, yeah, that's because you go faster than him.
I'll let him, honestly.
It's up to you guys.
If you think he'll drive it and not stuff it, I'll fucking let. If you think he's good. Yeah,
he's
that's
good.
What I figured.
Yeah, he's good. No, he's already. He's way better than that car is.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I mean he's done very well. You guys are both doing good.
Well, I just need to, now that I've felt it once with real tires on it, it's like, I think I just need to push it a little bit, but I need to focus. I get frazzled and sort of fucked up in my head, right. And I'm like.
Well, there's a lot to be said about focus and, you know, because you got to be ahead of your car.
Absolutely.
You know, that's the deal. You can't.
And that's what happens if I fuck one thing up, then I'm in the wrong place, then I get all my rhythm all screwed up.
Uh-huh. Been there, done that.
Fucking thing just goes through fuel, man.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Ethanol, it's just like.
Oh, you use a lot more with that.
Oh thing, yeah.
So. Do you guys have any kind of a dyno there?
No. I need to. One of my buddies has a Subaru tuning shop, and I've been meaning to take it and dyno it. I just haven't. Once I put a wide band on here, and I'm really ready to, you know.
Right.
Do it. Take a laptop and do the tuning when it's on the dyno and the whole bit, then. But I want a wide band, and I want exhaust gas temperature and all that stuff. Yeah, and I don't even know how to use this. I need to read the fucking Chinese instructions. Boost controller.
Do you really need EGT, though, if you have wide band? Do you need both?
I don't know. I was really going to dyno it, I'd probably want more. The more information that I have, the more I'd be. Especially if I'm going to tune customers' cars.
But you wouldn't
cars.
Tune to exhaust gas temperatures.
You just know that if you have a wide band, it's probably the same. You just know if you're lean, it's going to be too hot.
Right.
You always stay here.
Okay.
Just got to get in that habit, because if you go racing and you come out of the pits and there's a car coming, you smack them, you know? It's hard to see. talking about brakes. If you're going to be on the brakes, be on them. Get it turned out here, and now go straight over there. Yep. Too early there, partner.
Okay.
Now use a lot more track here on this corner on exit. You know, go a lot wider on exit. Straighten the wheel a little bit. Yeah, much better. Go, go, go. There you go. Nice. fix that, all you got to do is get on the brakes harder at first.
Come into the turn slower?
No, when you get on the brakes for corner number one, get on them a lot harder so you can slow the car down more. More initial braking. Give it a lot more pressure.
Okay.
Press a lot harder, a lot. Stand this thing on its nose.
Early.
Yep.
Passive?
Yeah.
Why won't? through that coasting, through that turn, you know.
Yep.
Good if you're too early.
Yep, exactly. That's your punishment. Avoid them. Okay, you're good. You're good.
got it on video. Flag. You're fine, go around once more.
Oh yeah, yeah. Very nice. Definite improvement, and the thing is, you know what you gotta do different. You can, you know, you're calling it out yourself.
Yeah, just it's easier to